Right guys, I hope you're all happy and well. I'm out with Finding Treasure AD, Tony, my trusty sidekick. We're on a metal detecting vid today. We thought we'd get out for a few hours, see what we can find. So, yeah, on that note, let's get started.
First find, I didn't even have to dig for it because it wouldn't surface. A piece of a shotgun cartridge. Right, next find. Every metal detector's worst nightmare. A piece of a can. Skull. It says skull on there. Right, we have our first coin of the day. That looks to be probably a 5 pence piece. Let's have a look. Yep. A 5 pence piece, spendable. Right, another surface find. Another shotgun shell. Probably fairly recent, that. Right, I have just spent nearly 20 minutes finding this little thing. I haven't got a clue what it is. Maybe part of a zip or something. Right, it's in this little clump here. Let's have a look. Yeah, I think I've found it, whatever it is. Not sure what that is. It's some sort of nut. Maybe a little weight. Not sure. I'll clean it up and put a picture up. Right, the next find, I'm guessing, is some sort of tool. Maybe for cutting grass or not sure, but it's got some sort of handle here and a bit of a point going up to the top. Yeah. So yeah. Right guys, me and Tony, we've had to call it a day. My fault really. I've got to change my batteries in my detector. It's just gone on me. It was switching off on its own a few times and I had to keep on switching it on. And then now it just won't come on. So, yep. Unfortunately this is a short video. I apologise. Next time I'll put new batteries in. Right, guys, as you can see, I'm back at home now. Unfortunately, my batteries went in my metal detector. So I couldn't really stay out as long as I wanted to. So on this next part of my video, I've decided to take a few photographs for you guys to see of the finds that I've found over the past few months. And I've thrown a few of my favourite ones in there as well, from mudlarking, metal detecting, and bottle digging. So here they are.